Hello, you wonderful people, and thanks for coming back to Gallant Griffin. Ooh, I have a bit of saliva in my mouth, and that's making me kind of, my lips, my mouth, I don't know. I just had some water, and I still have some water right here, so. There we go. Nice. Now that I'm fully hydrated, welcome back to Deltarune Chapter 2, where today we're at the mansion, if I do recall. Wait, what happened to Susie? It's... Arnis? Did Susie go ahead with something? Oh yeah, we're the bait. We're the bait. I forgot about that. Oh. But maybe we are, maybe we aren't. The statue of Birdly is wedged in the toilet. Glance back at the bathroom door sign. The sign has a silhouette of a Birdly statue. Everything checks out. Oh, hello. When are they gonna be done in there? A giant lake of acid. Hello, boys. Oh, you mean the free pool? You will learn to love it, lake family. Why do you have this? It is my mansion's energy source and fun to drink. Bye, ha ha ha. How? How should we pass this?
I don't know, the giant lover.
I suppose this works. We have to think of some way to distract Queen. Oh wow, I'm so distracted right now. Where are these little houses? Just tropical villas for my guests, isn't that thoughtful? How would anybody fit inside? Shrink from the acid. Chris, get the banana. Chris isn't going to do what you say. That's okay, Chris. It's good for you.
Yeah, insert mandatory joke of my voice changing literally every episode for each character.
Looks like we're coming up on a tunnel. Ralsei
and Susie are pretty much the only two who are consistent, which kind of fits because they're like the two main characters. Oh. Bunk.
Uh-huh, there's something blocking the way.
A hand. Maybe we can find some way to get rid of this. Boss fight, I'm guessing? Or... ooh, interesting. Oh, puzzle time. Huh? Wait. Oh, interesting. Okay, fine.
Is the thrash machine music kind of playing in the background?
Can I just defend and have him? Yeah, easy. Oh, I have to do it on both, I forgot. Oh well. Hey, not bad. Nice. Cool. It seems that peace has returned to the castle.
What? Wait. Peace like Peach? Princess Peach? Oh, and speaking of which, Revive Dust. Is that different? I feel like there was...
Revive Mint. Revives all all of them. Okay, that could be useful later. I'm just prepping for the boss fight at the end, which I presume it'll be Queen, because like, first one we fought Chaos King, or just King, I guess. I don't know. But, oh yeah, what I was gonna say is, at the time of this recording, that's what I was gonna say, the Mario movie cast has been announced recently, and interesting choices. I honestly am kind of excited because that will be really interesting. Okay, make sure Ralsei's inside here first. Oh, okay. Interesting. A complex puzzle, per se. I honestly think it's just funny. So, like, I'm not really bothered too much by it. Like, Jack Black as Bowser is such a funny thing to me. Okay. Wait, what's over here then?
Is this where I'm supposed to go, or is this a secret area? The world may never know. It looks like a secret area. Okay. I know what to do. Oh, he just teleports. Okay. Okay, there we go. All right. Dear guests, please note our mice will turn at every crossing. Our vermin have been specially handpicked for higher turning. Enjoy. Okay. Mice found $1. He didn't get anything. Oh, interesting. Wait, let me try that again. Let me see their path. Oh, found $20. Okay, are they supposed to go into the house then? We kind of... What if I just make everything blue? Or red in this case. Did I do it? Okay, then make everything red. Which I think I did already, but... Nope. Wait. Okay, so they automatically want to go across there, so let's turn it to that. Oh crap, are you kidding me? Are they just gonna... Yeah, they went the wrong one, okay. Wait, so... Okay. Okay. Sounds like the bridge has been raised. Okay. Oh, okay, this is the important story element then, right? I'm gonna presume that's correct. Oh crap, oh, I need to do this first then. Oh, did I just softlock myself from getting over there? If that's how that works, then that's kind of stupid. Well, I think I have to adjust some stuff anyway, so. Okay, never mind. There we go. Let's go here first. Plus, the music doesn't change, so I think we're right. Hello there. Oh. Hi. Thank you for your help. I had gone up there to do a little house cleaning and got stuck. Aw, I'm glad to help you, dude. Alright, then. I can't change that, I guess. Uh-oh. I suppose we'll just have to let it go this once. That's sweet. Thank you, dude. Sorry, I didn't mean to break it. I was just like, I genuinely didn't know what to do there. I was just like, am I supposed to grab it? Nice. Cool story element, though. Okay. Let me get back here. Nice, I've got it down. Alright. Oh, are they gonna do a high five? Looks like the hand is out of the way now. I love that that's the purpose that serves. Wait, okay, I can go down here. Oh, it's just a fast travel thing, I guess. Let's go, Chris. Chris, hey, Chris. Is it strange to say? It's nice spending time alone with you like this. It's strange. I feel the same. I'm happy hearing you say that, Chris. When we first met, I was so nervous about first impressions. I even hid my face so you wouldn't see. How do I even be a friend? All I have to do is be nice, is what I thought.
but I'm starting to realize being friends is more than that, isn't it? Susie, sometimes she isn't nice at all. She's selfish, she's rude, she's sarcastic, but isn't it wonderful that she's her? It's what I start thinking today. And of course, Chris, it's nice that you're you.
It's... Oh, my heart! It's nice that Ralsei is Ralsei.
Huh? No one's ever said that to me before.
I don't know why this game is getting me like that. Like, it's not even like a super sad moment. It's just, that's just... That sounds like something I would say to my friends. But... That's such a nice thing to say to someone. Like, you're just a good... Well, you're just... I like you because you're you. I mean, everything's a first for me, but... Hearing it from you, It means a lot. I just wonder what being Ralsei like even is. Let me sit up a bit. Sorry, I got off track. Let's just enjoy the ride, Chris.
Oh, what have we here?
Oh, wow, Chris, look at all those houses. I wonder what will happen if we change their color.
Oh, thou storms release, thoughtest had seen it the lasteth of me.
Chips ahoyeth, landlubbers.
Ah, thou readyeth to visiteth David Jones' locker?
Could you not speak with more than one accent?
Yes, all right.
Oh, Mr. Rules, I just remembered Lancer, he's not well. Oh dear, didst thou tryeth Burpingem? Perhaps give him a sip of medieval ginger ale?
Weety, I have not time to spare on such frivolities. I must conquer this island and defeatest you. Then, gifting a succulent island present. The beauteous queen shall reward me. By making it me her left-hand man. Me, the ultimate minion. Now beholdeth the form of thou and destroyer.
We can play Battleship.
Whatever if this thing is.
This again?
Ha ha, squirming with jealousy at my battle caravan. Tis an effigy of an ancient god of combat. I rescue it from the king's trash heap. And fixed it up in this world's scrap shop.
Wait, is this the thrash machine?
It's actually rejected a design we made.
And soon thou shalt tasteth rejection. First handeth in the form of varieth bulletest.
Thrash machine reluctantly fights you. Nice, this is cool though. Like, good battle scene, I guess. Definitely better than Pokemon's battle scenes. Oh. Are we playing Risk?
Let's defend first so we get our TP up.
The rules, pronounced rules, aren't simple. Conquer houses, whoever has the most wins.
Okay. I really need to do this so I can get more TP. Okay. Yeah, as long as I stay close to attacks. Your city is lacking crime.
Oh, is this civilization now?
Take four houses.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. Finished.
Soon victory will be mineth, and queen will maketh me her left-hand man.
Well... okay, so, no, this isn't exactly like Risk, it's more like, just the games where you have to, like, cut people off with, like, getting, yeah, okay. I am on track to win, so, ooh.
Chris can't help but notice the ship's enemy is very guns. Okay, we'll have enough, so let me...
Ooh, I think if I do it like... Yeah, I can do it like this, then this. Oh, okay.
Mr. Card, what happens if we win?
Uh-oh. Yes! What a fool! Oh...
No! Wrong thing!
The city is lacking parks. Must prevent him from getting it. Actually, wait. No, I want to go back. Okay, whatever, fine. This works. Finished, okay.
Stop building his houses, I have to win.
He's done all he can.
It seems if the game hath been overed. What house thou if you have more houses? Cut the battle.
Yeah, he's alive.
So thou hast triumphed. Not, you have only seen but one percentile of my weapon's abilities. Yeah, ha 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 ha. Behold, dear worms, the real power of rules card.
I'm just doing standard British accent for him.
Gosh! Damn it!
That's right, rules isn't compatible with this world either. Well, let's go, Chris.
Yeah. You'll have to, we'll have to come back for him. Oh, we're just gonna leave him. Bye! A camera?
Looks like the ride's almost over, Chris. Oh, there's a camera. Should we, pose?
Do not pose. Rude gesture. I'm just gonna flip off the camera now. Let's...
Chris!
I'm sorry, guys. I have to go for wholesome moments.
Did it really take a picture of that? Let's keep going.
Art thou just going to leave with me here? Thou aren't even going to show with me the picture.
No, we're not showing anyone that. At least Ross, I wouldn't.
That was a nice boat ride, wasn't it, Chris?
Yeah, it was. Wholesome.
Yeah. Chris.
Wait, let me see what time we're at. Okay, no, we're doing good.
Are you wondering how Susie's doing right now?
Don't care. It's more like, it wouldn't be don't care, it would just be like, I know she's off doing like her job, she's doing alright, so it's not that I wouldn't care, but I also wouldn't be wondering, I'd just be like, she's got this, honestly, but.
Well then, why don't we close our eyes and think about what she's doing now?
Oh, is this like what we're doing where we can like play as her? And she like fought Lancer in chapter 1.
What a strange moon. It's like nothing I've ever seen before. This world. I wish Des could see this.
Okay, I think I have more of the voice now.
Is somebody there? Well, wait, what are you? Hey, you can't capture someone who's already captured. Susie, you saved me.
Don't get used to it.
Okay, I won't.
Cool moon.
Yeah. But it's weird, isn't it? How did we get here? No, what even is this place?
Dark world, evil queens. Do I even have a choice in this?
Having a dream.
Yeah, I can't choose.
Huh? Oh, that's right. Right, if you're here, it must be a dream.
Ooh.
I mean, the real Susie probably wouldn't save me, would she? She probably doesn't care about me at all.
Huh? Why would you think that?
She doesn't care about anybody.
Well, fair, but... Did you ever wonder why Susie never picked on you?
All the time.
Maybe it's because when she first came to class, you lent her one of your pencils. Like a dumb candy cane looking one or something. And even though it didn't actually taste like candy, she remembered your smile and decided to spare you, you know?
That's really specific.
Yeah, well,
Wait, did you say you ate the pencil?
I mean, look! Hey, so, do you dream about me a lot?
Well, time for me to get back to my project. Okay, Susie, hit me with your axe and wake me up.
Wait, no, I can't do that.
Huh? Why not? It's just a dream, so...
I mean, didn't you wanna... hang out some more?
I guess Birdly can wait a little longer.
Alright, let's get out of here then. All we gotta do is head to the right over to this. Over here on this, hard-covered Ferris wheel. What's the holdup? Get on already!
Sorry.
This is so sweet.
What the hell am I supposed to do up here? Damn, Chris would know what to do.
Point and hearts come out. Eat moss.
Actually, maybe Chris wouldn't know what to do.
I was so tempted to pick eat moss. So, I just didn't know what point and wheel and hearts would do.
So, Ferris wheels, huh? Kinda makes you wonder what car they were built for.
It's different than riding one with Chris.
I was wrong, you scared of heights?
No, I love heights.
You're, shaking.
Well, maybe I'm a little scared, but I... To be honest, I actually like scary things.
What do you mean?
When we were little, me and my sister would stay up and go past our bedtime watching horror movies. At first I cried, but now it's like watching them makes me feel comforted.
Comforted? Guess I do like slime and blood.
It's scary, but I can just turn it off, right? No, it's mostly people. They're scary, huh?
You can just say that you mean me.
Well, I guess you too, but that's what's nice about you, you know?
Nice? What the hell does that mean?
You're the good kind of scary. You aren't afraid to break the rules, you know? I wish I could do crazy stuff like you.
Do something nuts, do some- Nuts! We're going with the nuts option.
So, you could do something crazy right now. What would you do?
I'd jump out the window.
Huh?
It's a dream, right? I'd grow big angel wings and fly as far as I can, gazing back at it all. The skyline shining like holiday lights.
That's kinda beautiful. Wait, you wouldn't seriously jump out, would you?
No promises. Susie, what do you think looking out there?
Me?
Say something cool. Are we just the wingman again? Just like, yes, do it. You got 2 keys to the girl. Damn, I'm so torn between these two options because they're both like very just like, I'll just like play it off, just like, but fine.
Seeing everything small makes me feel like, if I was Susie Zella or something, I could wreck the whole city.
Susie!
What?
Is being Susie Zella something you think about a lot?
Like,
why?
No, I just made it up now.
Does your tail always do that when you lie?
Hey, don't look at that. I don't have a tail, it's part of your dream.
Oh, right. Sorry. Guess I'll just have to check in real life, too.
Excuse me. Hey, don't.
Susie, everything okay?
Look, I just don't like people knowing about it.
Well, I think it's a nice tail.
Whatever.
It's wagging.
That was sweet.
You stopped shaking.
Guess I got comfortable.
Me too. Well, that wasn't too bad.
Yeah. If only I could dream like this every day.
Maybe. It doesn't have to be a dream, you know?
Susie?
Maybe someday we could.
What on earth?
Hello, fellows. Yes, I got the voice right on the first try. Noelle, my lady, the cavalry has arrived to rescue you.
Oh, the good part of the dream is over.
It's fine, Birdly's gonna help, we're allies.
Yes, don't worry, Noelle, I'm stupid now.
He's good. Look, I gotta go save the day now, alright?
Huh? Good luck, Susie.
Alright, Nugget Boy, it's up to you now.
Leave it to me, my dear Susan.
Yeah, whatever. May the smarts be with you.
She left before I could. Noelle, it's hard to say this. You've done so much for me, and I... Noelle, I'm sorry.
Bravely, you're... actually apologizing? Thank you, I understand, you know? You've always been nice to me when it's just the two of us. You just want to make a happy world for me. I'm glad you realized, it sucked.
Oh.
Huh?
I mean, yes, I was, in a way, apologizing for that, but... I just wanted to apologize for leading you on. I know you only wanted... You only always help me out because, well... You had a crush on me, so...
What?
Sorry, please, don't be embarrassed. It's understandable, because I am such a giga-chad. But I have to tell you, I really value your friendship, okay? So I felt I had to pretend to reciprocate those feelings.
What? But I don't... I never...
Furthermore, I think I may have... discovered someone else for me.
Huh?
Please don't be jealous.
Of...
Susie.
I saw a brief preview of this on YouTube, and I was confused.
What? 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 What?
This is the bad ending. Birdly just dies.
So that's why.
Geronimo!
Miss me?
Of course not. Just kidding. That was sarcasm. I missed you.
Man, we got work on your delivery.
We got a love triangle going on. With the Birdly, the Noelle, and the Susan.
Anyway, let's go.
Yay. Wait, is it? Yay, we still have time. Cool. Everyone is together, but the wind blows coldly. You are filled with a certain power. Determination, mayhaps? Wait, what's it say for this area? Oh, is it still acid tunnel? Okay. Let's go, I guess. Not gonna leave off on a cliffhanger yet, so. Oh, hello. You're different. Where wire strongly blocks the way? Okay. Be cold. Check in and defend. absorbed the wire and became stronger. Be careful. Okay. That's concerning.
Ooh.
You know, it's probably the best option. Okay. Be tough. Be sweet. Be sweet. And then R S action. Oh. Pretended not to care, but axe became more effective. Seriously, he snorted. That's funny. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that it's doing so. No! I low-key panicked for 2 seconds and I was like, wait, I'm probably alright. Crackles at level 2, I for you understand. Okay, actually be tough, I guess, for now. And then. Heal prayer on yourself. To wear wire, you beat them up. Fighting spirit. Oh no, its attack's gonna do more. Bruh. Okay. It's just, there's so much on screen that, like, low-key freaks me out. Strong just standing there. Okay, heal yourself again. Ooh. Pretends to ignore you. How dare you. Okay, I think we should probably do... Yeah, heals team. Okay, I'll do that for now. Like, I was gonna save that, but I think I kinda need that right... Oh, wait, I can... No, I don't need to heal. I can just go back and do it later. Okay. You and where were wire locked eyes. The atmosphere is electric. Interesting. Okay, like the cold air though, like we're approaching something final. Hope this battle doesn't take too long because I only got like 25 more minutes. Which would be a good time to end off the episode anyway, so. Ooh. Whoa, the statue rocks. Hey, Rossi, can we take this from my room?
Huh? That would be stealing.
You stole the Susie-like statue. Hey Chris, take this for your room.
That would be...
Oh. Wait. Wait, no, not equip. Key, oh, it's not even in key items. Can I equip anything? Don't I have, like, other items that I can use? What else can I steal? Do some crimes. It's calendar. Every page is the last month. Every day is the 25th. Every day is Christmas. Christmas. Snow's coming down. Christmas. I'm watching it fall. Oh no. I'm not in tune. Nope. Let's not ruin the atmosphere. Let's keep going. Wait, everyone's at full health. Yeah, cool. Just checking. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, now I have an idea of how that these things work. Okay, I have a plan. Nice. I am so smart. Ooh. Here we go. There she is.
Hey, boys.
Quinn, stop right there. Stop right there, criminal scum.
Oh, my sweet idiot children. You are just in time to witness my world domination. With Noelle in my possession, it is only a matter of time before her will turns and she unleashes her power, blinking the world in.
Too late, dumbass. Noelle's with Birdly.
Oh, then who this? But Birdly, but he's been intercepted. My control plugs are now suitable for teenagers.
That's a bit sus.
Now the whole family can enjoy internal servitude.
Sort of regal, but mostly cruel laughter.
Wait, then, where's Noelle?
Laughter becomes more cruel.
Oh, I wonder. I actually know the answer.
Enough already.
Oh, dear. I do sincerely quite like you two. It would be a shame to force you to serve me. An enjoyable shame.
Oh, is this the final fight? Here we go. Defenseless? Can we beat up Birdly? Oh, I can't even hurt Birdly. Throw. Group loose. Let's just start with this. Everyone loosens Birdly. Okay, I see what we're doing.
Queen, think of the Lightners. Aren't we supposed to make them happy?
Is that not what I am doing?
Woo! Oh, okay.
Oh, I didn't know there'd be more attacks.
Well, I'm turning up the music for this. This sounds really awesome. Smells like overclocked high heels. Throw. Should I do throw? That'd be kind of funny. Almost a group loosen, though. Everyone loosens Birdly.
Think! Lightners have already been enslaved by me and my kin.
What the?
What is this? Why is it white?
Queen's acid shield is formed. Oh. Group toast. Red buster. Red damage. Dual. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna need something. Okay, I'm increasing the TP then. This is such a cool theme. Like, I know I said that, but like, holy heck. Okay, actually, I'm gonna start toast. Toast. Okay, so both of you guys can toast, and then... Actually, let's... I'll use an item. Yeah, Susie can do that, and then Rossi can heal himself. Tension bit. Nice. Magic.
My magic!
Need a memorable and charming toast to Queen.
Well spoken, like a real Trucy.
Why did they make it so emotional?
Queen sips from her acid. Ah, so we just gotta make her keep drinking it.
Each day they spent hours worshipping in glowing rapture.
Oh, I should have just made him eat something. I'm an idiot.
A screens of funny animals and candied games.
Ooh. Oof, I keep freaking out. Okay. I think if I just keep healing him, then that should be fine. And if I just have these two keep toasting, then they'll be alright. Okay, so... And then have him heal. Okay, I need the butt juice this time. This is... Wait, oh, I don't need to use it. I can just use the CD bagel, because he has low health. Okay. Charming toast. Let's go. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Susie made a toast to Queen?
Prequel hour, I'm gonna kick your ass.
It's a good thing I have no standards for this.
Nice. Ooh.
Staring, tapping to receive joy. Staring, tapping to avoid pain.
What is this? I am scarred. Okay, this is... They're very slow, so it was manageable. Okay, everyone's healed, so I think if we do a group toast, then we should be good.
Class Fast is generating her shield.
So, are you gonna drink all that?
This is all mine, you can't have it!
Queen sips from her acid. Oh.
Until recently, when the town's internet disappeared, now the refuge they take in the screens will slowly fade.
Ooh. I'm just gonna do this. That was a lot like one of Sans's attacks. Okay, so the thing is down, so we can do the... Let's loosen Birdly. All we're focusing right now is saving Birdly, even though we did fight him at one point. Okay.
Noelle, then who will help her? Her strange and sad searches, who will answer them?
Not my dog barking in the background. Boy sound. Okay, I'm literally so bad at this. Okay. Feels electric. Okay, loosen. Okay, and then you need to heal. So I'm gonna give you the butt juice. So wrong. Okay. Cool.
It's what I wondered until the night appeared and created this wonderful world of darkness.
Wait, should I get hit by this so it like blazes? I don't know. Oh, we already, okay. We're at a lot of TP, so that'll be helpful. What if I just did? Alright. We can do a toast though, let's see if that helps at the same time. Your soul shined its power on Susie. So I made a toast to Queen.
Toast, you were making me wear a butler outfit.
Bro, that's weird, but okay.
Ooh, okay, that was good.
Now the path is clear. All I have to do is expand this dark world.
Yeah, that attack was so good. Cool, okay, oh, we still have to do the group toast. Ugh, that's annoying. Susie should heal herself, though. Ooh, okay, I'm running out of stuff. But we do have the revivements, so we can deal with it. We can use those, and I can also use spaghetti code. Yeah, I guess she can use the last butt juice. So weird.
Now if the world covered in darkness, no one will have to suffer anymore.
Oh, lots of attacks. Okay, they're a bit slower, so they're easier. The skyline echoes with regal laughter. That's a cool line, though, I have to admit. Okay, I think we only need to do two of us toasting. But I don't have anything that really otherwise helps. I guess just save the TP for now. Yeah, I mean, yeah, might as well just have everyone group toast. It's just because her shield was already almost up, so I didn't really see a point doing group toast.
Said everyone can live in my perfect mansion. Every day blissfully worshipping me like we both deserve. Drama.
Oh, is she like bringing the tea? Oh, 69%, let's go. Okay. Group loosen. Oh, we do that on hit. Ooh, interesting. Now we gotta save the birdly.
Now stop resisting and welcome the new age of darkness.
Bruh. No, okay. We have the revivement, it's alright. We just have to keep going on this. We gotta focus on Birdly right now.
We'll let you control everyone with your wires. Whoa, when did I say I would do that?
It's this again. Actually, I probably should have just done that so that way he'd die from the attack. Alright. Actually, yeah, now let's do Rude Buster. And Toast, I guess. Boom, alright. Made a slightly cringeworthy toast to the Queen. Oh! I love how powerful that is.
Oh, you're literally controlling Birdly right now.
Oh yeah, that's just for him only.
Alright, sure. Alright, let's... No, I want you to freaking hit Rolsei! Kill him! Kill him dead. Oh my... Whatever. Alright. I have a solution, we're just gonna use... Okay. Oh, I can't even do dual feel right now. That actually kind of upsets me. Okay. Can't do Red Buster either. Guess we're doing Group Toast. Okay, that'll be down though, so that's good.
Enough, you foolish chun. You may have survived my attacks.
Regular.
But I've been secretly been downloading my ultimate move the whole time.
Oh, is this the Papyrus fight all over again?
The Perish and the Blossom of my Hellish Reign.
Downloading. Download failed. Ooh. Oh, this is bad. Welp, someone's gonna die, yep. Ralsei was flattened. Okay, so I can loosen him, and then Suzy can use... Okay, Revive Dust, like, revives team, and then it ups it by 25. Okay. Let's just use it. Let's do it. Back to full HP is, like, really useful right now, so let's just go with that. You shook Ridley's wire, you.
So that final move was supposed to be cooler, but the internet is down.
Oh, well, that sucks. Okay!
I know!
Oh, I don't want to get a game over. Okay, we need the duel. But we aren't going to be able to heal him then. That's super frustrating. Well, I need to make sure I don't die. Okay, we need to use the spaghetti code then for right now. And you can loosen him then, okay. Or, dual heal will be better, so let's just loosen him while we have the chance. Cool.
Yeah, my final attack, like, I was going to put, memes in it and stuff. Oh, well, this is kind of worthy of a final attack, Majesty.
Okay. Smells like, okay. Okay, I think if we can all loosen him right now. What? It missed? That's illegal.
Not bad, you foolish children. But no matter what, how long this battle drags on, I can simply make another berry using my drink. Bottoms up. Wait a second. Hey chat, does anyone know what happened to that stuff?
Hey chat.
Oh dear, it seems someone sipped up all of my shield power.
In other words, nothing's stopping us from beating you up now, huh?
Well, not nothing. Mr. Birdie here still has maximum HP, so unless you want your dear friend to get hurt, I recommend letting him hurt you instead.
Oh. You won't control me. What?
What are you doing?
Taking off this plug.
Stop! Stop that at once, your arm will... Stop!
Oh. Is he good? Oh, I didn't even go up to him.
Birdly, what the hell, man? Your arm is... That was stupid. Yes, it was, wasn't it? Chris, Suzy, I can't do much with a friend wing. With fried wing. Please promise you'll save Noelle.
We promise.
Birdly, hey, Birdly, are you okay? Everything getting dark. Only a kiss from a beautiful gamer girl can save me now. Birdly.
Oh.
What? Like, get your, like, losing consciousness and stuff, but could you speak up?
Sorry, suddenly I'm feeling a bit better.
Bruh.
Hey, that's a relief. Well, I gotta hurry and save Noelle, so later.
Dear Susan, so enigmatic in her own ways. But I can read her heart, Chris, like a health meter. And it's beeping for love. Well, enough tales, Chris. Good luck. May the smarts not be with you.
Okay.
Oop. And that is where we will have to leave this episode. I'm pretty sure next one will be the finale. Maybe. Who knows? Wait, let me see where we left off last time. Wait. Okay, yeah. Yep. So, thank you all for watching. And don't forget to spam that thumbs up with your thumbs up. And subscribe for some more whenever it comes out content. Although it's probably going to be like releasing really quickly. As I'm probably going to want this to come out really quickly. Because I've been holding on to this game for a while. But I'll see you guys later. Bye, y'all. Bye. I don't know.